You know, today we're here at Conley Elementary School with the NBA Reach Achieve program. You know, it's a lot of fun anytime you get to get out to a school and, you know, help kids be excited about school, excited about learning, excited about reading, and, you know, just bettering themselves educationally.
I put the other shoe on and tried to walk around. They're okay, I say, holding my breath and praying that my toes.
We're really grateful that Celtics came out. Obviously, reading is really important to schools, and it's always great to have other community partners come in and really be a proponent for academics in early literacy.
We have so much power and so much, you know, the ability to put smiles on these kids' faces. You know, for some of these kids, you're their hero. And, you know, just getting the chance to meet you, you know, makes their life, makes their day, makes their month, their week, and, you know, helps them keep wanting to come to school, keep wanting to learn. When they hear it from someone like you that, you know, learning is important, reading is important, you know, it puts it in their mind that it's a cool thing to do.
On Saturday, Grandma says, let's check out those shoes.
Students had an opportunity to meet and greet with the Celtics a little bit, ask some really good questions, as well as have the Celtics read to them, which I thought was a great opportunity. And then we had the unique opportunity to have several Celtics go up to one of our K-2 classrooms.
How you guys doing? What's up?
They're studying measurement with blocks, so students were able to measure Celtics players' feet and how many blocks it took for them to cover their feet.
Oh, count them up. 3, 2, 3.